EA Sports. It's in the game.
Once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
They'll get a free kick for that.
And it goes for goal.
Still in play here. Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. And that's a wasted opportunity for Kieran Gibbs and his team. Valencia. Hernandez. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. And here is Gibbs. Brzezinski again. Lukas Podolski. Here's a shot, and in the end he's rather topped the shot.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It was a good opportunity but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
Here's Van Persie. Arsenal with maybe a 50-50 chance today, but they're a confident bunch. Santi Cazorla. Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Well, thanks for that news, Jeff. Here's Van Persie.
Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Good possibilities here. He's going to shoot. It's a goal!
And that is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. But the striker isn't bothered. He's off on his lap of honour.
Yeah, I think the keeper was just trying to be a little bit too cute, too clever, rather than just clearing his lines.
Manchester United ahead now. Hernandez. Now the counter-attack could be on here. They like to play on the break here, but it just hasn't worked for them this time.
Here's the shot.
Right, sir.
The goal is there for the taking. Oh, they've got another one. You have to hand it to them. Two chances and two goals.
Well, it was a good effort, and I think it was a good save. He could do nothing about it. The only criticism of the keeper you would have, Martin, is he didn't parry it away out of the danger zone.
Now it's 2-0. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Well, they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here. He's being challenged now. Robin Munsterfield is going to intervene here.
It's a hopeful shot.
Just a bit of bend on that from Robin van Persie. Plenty of power. But the goalkeeper was able to make a very decent save.
I'm not sure if you didn't see this one late, Martin, and as a result, it was an excellent stop.
Year on, Manchester United always seem to come up with something to extend Old Trafford.
It's a very audacious attempt from that far out.
Well, the final shot off target, it was a great break.
Isn't it just the way that they move the ball forward with such speed, penetration, just couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Slid it.
He's had a go.
It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
Hernandez.
And that's a, trying here to break away at speed, but the defenders were just as quick. Well, you can't fault the ambition, but you can fault the contact, really.
Corner for Manchester United.
And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Good pass.
Long-range effort, very long-range.
Sanya trying to switch the play, but the ball's gone out. No wasting of time in that situation. Lisicki's pass intercepted.
Well, he fancied his chances from that sort of distance.
Well, they'll be saying to him, shoot from there, because goalkeeper in a decent position to deal with that for the rest of the game. And Robin van Persie just couldn't quite time that run. He's offside.
Manchester United with the ball again. What a chance now! And it could be for Manchester United.
And Robin van Persie just couldn't quite time that run. He's offside. Well, the attack looked really dangerous, but the interception was perfect for his team.
Slides in.
That's a wonderful pass.
Oh!
Good try. Kagawa. Santi Cazorla. Kagawa.
It's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score, but the odds against him.
Arteta,
in it goes with the challenge. Well, there might be a break now, and he's tried his shot from long range,
and here's the header.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. And he drives for goal.
Very, very well worked corner, but they've missed the target at the end of it.
Yeah, maybe that's a chance burn. They should have done better from that angle. Oh, this team clearly been practicing set plays, and they won.
And the shot at the end of it. It's Van Persie's shot, which is very well saved.
And that will be a corner for United. and slid in. You see what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. Now he's thrown it straight to an opponent. Flipped it over the opponent there, clever. Valencia. In at goal. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Well, they are losing.
And it's easy to spot why the defending has been below par.
Yeah, some stern words needed in that dressing room from the manager because his defenders have let him down.
Sanya. Some options now for the pass. This is the chance. This time he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
That's a good part. It's a hopeful shot. He was in again, but not the goal this time.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate one. It was a good effort from him.
Arteta. Lukas Podolski. Carrick. Here's Van Persie.
He'll have to come up with something more special than that to get a goal from that distance.
Keeps it going well.
Promising piece of attacking play. Came to nothing in the end, and now the opposition have the ball back.
Here he is, and it goes for goal. And a goal for the Gunners. No panic, realised he got the opportunity and took it, full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
Well, now it's 2-1. Kagawa. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. Scored already, but couldn't score this time.
Well, he is a player on form. He's given those defenders all sorts of problems with his movement.
Now, Roshitsky.
And they're working well as a unit. Maybe getting one or two extra midfield players back to help out as well.
Here's Van Persie. Hernandez.
It's a very audacious attempt from that far out.
Well, a long way out, but not a long way wide. Good effort. Theo Walcott.
On to Podolski.
Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here.
Good position for Arsenal with the throw.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
Possibility for a cross.
Arsenal have the ball again.
They want to defend in numbers here, the defenders.
Oh, that's the end of the attack. Very abruptly.
Hernandez. He goes for goal. That is a fantastic goal. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming.
Anderson here. Well, this is what the possession has been so far. Theo Walcott.
And that's an infringement by Arsenal.
And no delay here.
Quick ball. So dangerous. And here's the shot.
Well, as they say, put your laces through it, and he didn't really do that.
Well, he was a bit tentative the way he went for it, maybe a lack of confidence, but it was a poor one.
Phil Jones. This is Anderson. Good judgment by the goalkeeper to come out and make that save.
Any thoughts that this might have been a tight affair proved absolutely wrong by the magnificence of Manchester United. Wonderful display. Great strike. That's gone out for a throw-in. Gets the cross in. Must be. And they're through.
And they've had a go. Can't blame the player for chancing his arm, but he really has to put a bit more force into it if he's got any chance of scoring from there.
And he's met it with his head. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. And he shoots. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
He's had a go. Well, if it flies into the top corner, you're a hero. If it does that, you're certainly a villain.
Yeah, 1 in 100 will hit the target there, and he's just taking the wrong option.
Now Podolski. Slid in there, and he's past the defence, just the goalkeeper to beat. Fantastic try, and he's put it away beautifully. The game has come alive again because they are now just one goal behind.
Yeah, I think they're going to make life awkward now for the opposition. They've got the bit between the teeth. Well, the positive thing to say is they haven't given up. They've kept on playing, and it is a consolation goal. Nothing more than that.
Well, ambitious, but the goalkeeper quite happy to deal with that. Oh, that's seen the chance. Goalkeeper protected by his outfield player then. It's Carrick, and it's a block. Javier Hernandez is offside. That player's doing his job in terms of passing absolutely superbly.
Pretty easy for the goalkeeper. He'll be just saying, shoot, if you're going to shoot like that, I'll pick them up all day long.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Great game. It's been a great experience for Alan Smith and myself to broadcast it to you. Until the next time, from both of us, a very good night to you all.